Gary Griffith was appointed as the Commissioner of Police.
Gary Griffith is on vacation.
On Wednesday, August the 8th, the acting Commissioner of Police also goes on vacation. Arauca police are searching for a 30-year-old man that raped a 19-year-old pregnant woman. According to the story, he asked her for $10, then sex, then he raped her. From July 30th to August the 4th, the NLCB collected a 10% tax on winnings over $1,000. Opposition Chief Whip David Lee is questioning the legality of the tax. Apparently, the tax isn't law as yet. Prime Minister Keith Rowley responded by saying that David Lee should go to church. Is that the adult version of telling someone to go and jump in a lake? David Lee should respond by telling Keith Rowley to go and play golf. So the next time the price of gas and groceries goes up prematurely, all you please go to church or mosque or temple or wherever you just go. If you're an atheist, stay home.
Red Wall News. Thanks for the views.
If you enjoy this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.
I couldn't remember all them things.